Hello there, I'm Linda Kaye, Pink Chick Psychic at PinkChickPsychic.com, and I have a vision board in the guest bathroom wall of my home, and my friend Dodie Ortland painted it. By the way, I'm also the Pink Chick of Caliente Clothing Optional Resort out of the Pasco County Nudist Community. I have red hair, I wear pink flowers, little boy shorts, so this is a very good representation of me. And I'm in a martini glass, even though I don't drink really, sometimes. And so she created this about 2.5 years ago. All my dreams are coming true. And I had her do a hot pink car, a man with a hairy chest, and a check for millions of dollars to me from the universe. Now, about a week and a half later, I got my hot pink car quite unexpectedly. The check engine light went on in my car, and I took it to the dealership, and while I was waiting for them to fix it, I test drove a car, fell in love with it, and somehow got them to get the car painted pink before I drove it off the lot. And so I had Dodie recently, last week, go in and write again, "Thank you, God, for my beautiful hot pink car, because I am very grateful." And then she had a little gray hair to my soulmate, and she added my soulmate so we'd know who that was. And then some of the attributes that I wanted, which is commitment, long-term. He's got to be a nudist since I live at Caliente. And connection. Oh my God, connection is so important on all levels. And when you have that connection, making love is incredible. And so I put great lover, but we're great lovers to each other when that connection is there. And I'm wanting somebody that wants to explore Tantra as much as I do, someone who's sensual and really believes within himself that he's sensual, because I believe that for myself. Someone who's a great kisser because, oh my God, I love deep, juicy kisses, French kisses, the deeper the better. Someone who's outgoing because he's got to match my hot pink personality. I'm very metaphysical and spiritual, so I would hope he would be too. Someone who's into his personal growth. Someone who likes naked travel and adult travel. I am monogamous, and I want him to be too. And someone who's very affectionate. I love PDA, holding hands, kissing, hugging. That's beautiful to me. And so I went in and I had Dodie put dollar signs around the check. And then she added, because this is my favorite affirmation by Tony Robbins, "God's wealth is circulating in my life. His wealth flows to me in avalanches of abundance. All my needs, goals, and desires are met instantaneously. For I'm one with God, and God is everything." And then here with this little chicky doodle, I added, "I declare divine order in my love, sex, and romantic life." Now, I've been saying that affirmation for a little bit now, and it's given me clarity on what I'm actually looking for and helping me to let go of what is not good for me. And so I love this vision board, and eventually Dodie is going to be adding more to it. I have a very interesting guest bathroom, and I want to thank you, God. I am so grateful for the things that I have in my life, my vision board. And if you want a reading from me, go to PinkChickPsychic.com and have a beautiful, wonderful, exciting day or evening. Bye now.